This video demonstrates crux-mir, a symbolic testing tool for Rust programs. While ordinary unit tests check that a function behaves correctly on a few concrete inputs, symbolic testing efficiently checks the behavior on all inputs of a certain class, such as all 64-bit integers. As an example, here's a test for part of the curve25519 Dalek cryptographic library. The library defines a type scalar52 that provides functions for arithmetic operations modulo a large prime constant L. The scalar52 functions are highly optimized, but they should produce the same results as the equivalent bignum arithmetic, as shown in this test. Given two inputs, A and B, if we compute A plus B mod L using the scalar52 add function, or compute the same formula using a bignum library, the results should be equivalent. This shows that the scalar52 add function works correctly on this pair of inputs, A and B. However, a limitation of this test is that it checks only a single pair of inputs. With crux-mir, we can convert this concrete unit test into a symbolic test that checks all possible pairs of inputs. The conversion is straightforward. First, we change the test attribute to crux-test to mark this as a symbolic test that needs access to crux-mir's symbolic execution capabilities. Second, we replace the constants A and B with symbolic variables, each representing any legal scalar52 value. When crux-mir runs this test, it will exhaustively search for values it can assign to these symbolic variables to cause an assertion to fail, which in this case would mean finding a pair A and B where the scalar52 add function does not correctly compute A plus B mod L. And finally, we replace the big uint type with a 256-bit integer type provided by crux-mir. This doesn't change the behavior of the test but speeds up the analysis. Running this test takes a few minutes, as crux-mir searches a space of over 10 to the 150 possible inputs for any where the add function might return the wrong result. But in the end, the test passes, meaning crux-mir was able to show that the assertion is satisfied on every pair of legal inputs. This demo has shown only one simple test case, but crux-mir can handle a wide variety of Rust code, including generics, traits, iterators, and closures, common data structures like vec and slice, and even some types of unsafe code. To read more or try it out for yourself, visit our GitHub page.